Well, welcome back, guys, for the 2024 Tioga Early Days Implement Tractor Show. And this is my display here. Got my little Crawford engine and my electrical display and my Kohler generator. So we'll wander around, take a look, see what else is here, and I probably won't do a lot of talking. I'll just walk through. Shot of my display at night. Kohler's over there on the truck running. Sure, this one isn't original. Hey, this yellow one on the end is a white. I was talking with a gentleman earlier, said there was only 8 of those made in the yellow. And if I'm not mistaken, he said they had to pay $40,000 for it.
Thank you.
Nice collection of rope makers. Some oil lamps. Sure how these pictures are coming out because the sun is so low in the sky this time of year. It's kind of shadowy.
You buy his Glen 72? That's the one you coiled up?
No.
No. He had a
telling me he still uses this to get firewood out with. That's about it. Time. So, I guess that's it for this time.